happening right now in Mobile, Alabama. An oil rig is on fire. It is burning hazardous materials. It is happening today, March 8th.